everyone. I'm Glennis Shaju of Standard 3rd. Today, I would like to share with you all a very interesting Bible story about the tax collector from Luke chapter 19 verses 1 to 10. Once while passing through the town of Jericho, Jesus showed the world the meaning of hating the sin but not the sinner. As he was passing through, a crowd of people followed him. They wanted to hear Jesus talk about God's kingdom. In that crowd, there was also a man called Zacchaeus, the tax collector. He too wanted to see Jesus Christ, but he was too short man and could not see over the crowd. So Zacchaeus thought of a clever idea. He climbed to the top of a sycamore tree so he could see who Jesus was. As Jesus was passing under the tree, he looked up and said, "Zacchaeus, come down. I must stay at your house today." Jesus' followers did not want their Savior to be kind to such a sinner, but Zacchaeus was a changed man. He promised Jesus that he would give half of his earnings to the poor and also return the money he had grabbed from common people. This is just what Jesus had hoped for. Jesus blessed Zacchaeus and showed that one must hate the sin, not the sinner. Thank you.